TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Friday. 2 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got quite a market to the upside to wrap up the first trading week of 2019. Dow Jones up 742 points, trading at 23,428. S&P is currently positive by 880 points at 2528. Both of those indices up about 3.3%, and the NASDAQ up a staggering 273 points or 4.2%, trading at 67.36. Let's jump into some of the futures charts with 2 hours left to go in the trading day. We'll start it off with the Dow. So we got 2 points of acceleration today. 8:30 a.m., we get a big jobs number, 300,000 plus jobs added for the month of December. Expectation was around 175,000. And then just after 10 a.m. this morning, you had Fed Chairman Powell speak, and he had things that the market liked to hear to say. And the market shoots positive from there. Even at the Fed speech, we were trading at about 23,000. We bumped up 500 Dow points from that level, reaching a high of 23,498, backing off a bit, 23,389 currently in the Dow. NASDAQ 100, quite a run indeed. We were up there at a high at 64.61, backing off a bit at 64.33. S&P is currently trading at 25.26. You just back this up and get that off there until the lows that we were at yesterday, last night at about 8 o'clock, trading at 24.39. You trade up 100 S&P points from last night just to the highs that we made about an hour ago, currently trading 25.27. Crude oil had a spike earlier in the day above 49, currently trading at 47.83. Gold, with some volatility with the market, was up at 1300 earlier. You have gold trading at 1285.31, and the euro trading at 113.97. Really saw a spike as we saw some euro strength and dollar weakness, as you had Fed Chairman Powell out there saying that potentially the balance sheet roll-off might not be automatic and that they will be patient as they look for signs from the economy for future rate hikes. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Basil Chapman coming up live from 3 till 4 as he wraps up this trading day. Should be an exciting final hour in the market. And right now, we're going to replay that 10 a.m. show we did. And within that show, you're going to see when that market started to rock and roll, about 20 minutes in, Fed Chairman Powell talking with former Fed Chairs Bernanke and Janet Yellen. And he had things to say the market liked indeed. To recap, Dow up more than 700 points. You get the S&Ps currently up 77, NASDAQ up 267. Have a great Friday, everybody.